But on the first day of the week at early dawn, they came to the tomb, taking the spices that they had prepared. They found the stone rolled from the tomb, but when they went in, they did not find the body. While they were perplexed about this, suddenly two men in dazzling clothes stood beside them. The women were terrified and bowed their faces to the ground. But the men said to them, "Why do you look for the living among the dead? He is not here, but he has risen. Morning has broken, but this morning is different. Birds are singing tunes of joy. Flowers burst with color. We've come to visit the grave of a friend, but he is not here. The sun has risen in the east. Christ is risen in our hearts. Darkness and death have no power over us. Hope settles upon us. Like dew settles upon the grass."
We can proclaim on this morning that God's love rules.
Christ is risen.
Christ is risen indeed.
Christ is risen.
Christ is risen indeed.
Christ is risen.
Christ is risen indeed.
Morning has broken like the first morn. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise every morn. Praise for them fresh from the world. Sweet the rains new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the wet God. Strong in completeness, where God's feet lie. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morn. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation.